911, where's your emergency?
This is Gifford.
Hello? Hello?
911, there was a shooting at Safeway.
Okay, what do you mean?
I know an Oracle, where Gabrielle Gifford was. And I do believe Gabrielle Gifford did.
Okay. At Safeway, sir?
Yes, Safeway.
All right.
Okay.
Was somebody shot then, sir?
Yes, the guy, it looked like the guy had a semi-automatic pistol, and he went in, he just started firing, and then he ran. We got...
Which way did he run?
He ran north past the Walgreens that's right next to the
Safeway. Can you describe him?
What?
Can you describe him, sir? What was he wearing?
He was wearing a hoodie.
What color was the hoodie?
It was black.
Okay. What color were his pants?
He looked like he was wearing blue jeans, and he was wearing a black sweater.
Okay. Is anybody injured? Did you say Gabrielle Gifford was hit?
She's hit.
Okay.
I believe she's breathing. She was breathing. She still had the pulse, and we got two people. And we got one dead.
Okay.
And they're injured.
Okay, and there's other people that are injured?
Other people. There's multiple people shot.
Okay. Oh, my God. Is he white, black, Hispanic?
He was white.
Okay. How old did he appear to be?
He appeared to probably be in his probably 20s to late, probably 30s.
Okay.
Young looking. His 20s to 30s.
What color hair did he have?
I was right there.
So what color hair did he have?
I could not see because he had a hood.
He had the hood over his head?
Yeah, it was more of like a beanie actually.
Okay.
So I could not see his hair color. He, like I said, he shot.
Okay.
Man. You okay? You okay, sir? We got help coming.
Okay. What is your name, sir?
My name is Manuel Hernandez. Got more.
Are you an employee, sir?
Yeah, I work for a separate company. I'm a merchandiser.
Okay.
And I was outside putting some product up, and then
okay.
I was looking out the window when all the shots.
You're a merchandiser for Safeway?
No, I'm a pillow bottling. Sorry, I'm trying to help. I'm trying to talk at the same time.
Thank you, sir. We believe we have somebody detained outside. I'm going to answer other 911 calls. Thank you so much for your help. Bye. 911, where is your emergency?
Hi, I'm at the Wells Fargo, and there's a customer that came in that there's a shooting at the Safeway.
Okay, yes, we have reports of that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. 911, hang up 520-797-4833, U.S. Bank. 911, where is your emergency?
Yeah, it's a Safeway on Oracle in...
I know. Okay, we have reports of that. Thank you.
You had the report of that.
Yes.
Okay, thank
yes,
you.
Yes,
bye.
We do. Bye. 911, where is your emergency?
I'm in Oracle, the Safeway. There's been shots fired.
Okay, yes, we have reports of that. Deputies are on the way. Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
911, hang up 647-6643, T-Mobile.
911, where's your emergency?
I'm in Oracle at the Safeway Shopping Center.
Okay, and what's going on there?
I believe there's a shooting outside of the front of the Safeway.
Okay, did you witness it at all?
We heard the gunshots. I'm in the Great Clips right here at the corner, and we heard the gunshots. It was quite a few.
Okay, did you see anything?
Yeah, I mean, like, there were people running all over the street and stuff. We didn't see, like...
Okay, can I ask you to hold for a moment, please?
Yes, thank you.
911, where's your emergency?
Yes, I'm at 7130.
Okay, is it going to be reference to shooting?
Yes.
Did you see anything?
No, I just had a customer come in and tell me to call.
Did they see anything?
Warren? I'm trying to find out.
Okay.
Did you see anything? I think he didn't see anything, but he heard.
He heard. Okay, we do have deputies on the way, okay?
Okay, great. Thank you.
911, hang up from Nail Art by Tony. 911, where is your emergency? Is this going to be reference to shooting?
Yes, it is.
Okay, did anyone see anything or just hear it?
No, I'm back in the back of the pharmacy, so no, I just wanted to make sure.
Okay, we do have deputies on the way.
Thank you.
Thank you. 911, is this going to be reference to shooting? Hello?
Hey, we have a lady that's having, I don't know if it's a panic attack or what. We're at 421 West Iona Road.
Okay, hold on. Let me get you down medical dispatcher. 1 second.
Thank you. What is she saying?
Okay, did she witness anything?
I guess there's a shooting at Safeway or something.
Yes, but did she witness anything? Is that why she's having...
No, she ran over here. I don't know.
Okay, 1 second.
She acts like she's going to collapse.
Okay, 1 second, okay?
Thank you.
911, hang up. 904-983. 911, are you reporting the shooting?
Yes, I am.
Okay, did you witness anything?
Yes, I did.
You witnessed it? What is your name?
I'm a McMahon.
I'm sorry?
I'm a McMahon.
Okay, ma'am, I'm sorry. I can't understand. What is your name?
Yep, I'm sorry. E-M-M-A-M-C-M-A-H-O-N. I'm a McMahon.
Okay, and what did you witness, ma'am?
I witnessed Mr. Gunshot, and then I tried to duck down. I see the man that was caught shooting was held down by some other people. They took away his gun, and they're holding him down so he can't do anything else.
Okay, we do have deputies on the way, okay? They'll be there shortly. I need you to stay out of the way where you're at right now. Try to get anyone else to safety without getting yourself in any harm, okay?
Okay, I'm in the Walgreens in the back, so that way I feel like I'm a little more safe.
Okay, well, we have deputies on the way.
And are you sending lots of ambulances too?
Yes, we are.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you. 911, are you reporting the shooting?
Yes.
Okay, did you witness it?
I did not.
Okay, do you have anyone there with you who did?
Shane, ask her if she witnessed the shooting, please. It's a customer at the store. It's like everybody's freaking out.
Okay, no, we do have deputies on the way. I just need to know if she witnessed it at all.
Okay, we're asking her right now. Okay, so she just heard it?
Okay,
she heard it, she did not see it.
Okay, we do have deputies on the way there. If you guys can just stay inside in safety where you're at now.
Right, I guess okay. She doesn't need medical attention now. She's just...
Okay, they're still going to be going out on the way due to... what's going on in the area, so they're going to go out anyway.
All right, great.
Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. 911, where's your emergency?
I'm at an Oracle. There's been a shooting at Safeway. I have a person shot here on the floor in the wall, please.
Okay, I'm going to connect you with medical. Hold on just a moment.
Okay.
Emergency dispatcher, what is the address?
Our address is 7114 North Oracle Road. We need more than one ambulance. There's more than one person down.
Okay. And what happened there?
A guy came to the Safeway and started shooting. I saw him. He was in a beanie and a hooded sweatshirt and jeans.
We've got that. This is the sheriff's office. We probably got the suspect detained, but of course you're going to have to hold off.
Okay. Ma'am, we do have the help on the way. How many people are in here there?
We have about a total of 10 people, maybe more. Oh, my God.
All right. And we do have the help on the way, okay, ma'am? We're going to open as soon as the sheriff's department says that we can, okay?
Okay.
911, where's your emergency?
I'm in Oracle at the Safeway Shopping Center.
Okay, and what's going on there?
I believe there's a shooting outside of the front of the Safeway.
Okay, did you witness it at all?
There was, like, we heard the gunshots. I'm in the Great Clips right here at the corner, and we heard the gunshots. It was quite a few.
Okay, did you see anything?
Yeah, I mean, like, there was people running all over the street and stuff we didn't see, like...
Okay, can I ask you to hold for a moment, please?
Yes.
Thank you. 911, where's your emergency?
Yes, I'm at 7130 North.
Okay, is it going to be reference of shooting?
Yes.
Did you see anything?
No, I just had a customer come in and tell me to call.
Did they see anything?
Warren? I'm trying to find out.
Okay.
Did you see anything? Okay, he didn't see anything, but he heard.
He heard. Okay, we do have deputies on the way, okay?
Okay, great. Thank you.
911, hang up from nail art by Tony. 911, where is your emergency? Is this going to be reference to shooting?
Yes, it is.
Okay, did anyone see anything or just hear it?
No, I'm back in the back of the pharmacy, so no, I just wanted to make sure.
Okay, we do have deputies on the way.
Thank you.
911, is this going to be reference to shooting? Hello?
Hey, we have a lady that's having, I don't know if it's a panic attack or what. We're at 421 West Ina Road.
Okay, hold on. Let me get you to a medical dispatcher. 1 second.
Thank you. What is she saying?
Okay, did she witness anything?
I guess there's a shooting at Safeway or something.
Yes, but did she witness anything? Is that why she's having...
No, she ran over here. I don't know.
Okay, one second.
She acts like she's going to collapse.
Okay, 1 second, okay?
Thank you.
91, hang up, 907-4983. 911, are you reporting the shooting?
Yes.
Okay, did you witness it?
I did not.
Okay, do you have anyone there with you who did?
Jane, ask her if she witnessed the shooting, please. It's a customer at the store. It's like everybody's freaking out.
Okay, no, we do have deputies on the way. I just need to know if she witnessed it at all.
Okay, we're asking her right now. Okay, so she just heard it?
Okay,
she heard it. She did not see it.
Okay, we do have deputies on the way there. If you guys can just stay inside in safety where you're at now.
Right. I guess okay. She doesn't need medical attention now. She's just...
Okay, they're still going to be going out on the way due to what's going on in the area, okay. So they're going to go out anyway.
All right, great.
Okay?
Thank you.
Bye. 911, are you reporting the shooting?
The shooting is at Safeway.
Okay, ma'am, I know. Did you witness it?
I was in the store, but I saw a man go down. That's all I can tell you.
Okay, we do have deputies on the way.
I can't hear you. What?
Okay, we have deputies and medical on the way. We just need you to stay where you're at and stay out of harm's way until we get there, okay?
Yeah, we're in the back of the store.
Okay, just stay put where you're at, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Nine-one-one. Where is your emergency?
The emergency is at Orc and Ina. It's a shooting. I've been called by a member of Congress from different staff to say there's a bunch of people shot.
Yes, sir. We have reports of that, and we have deputies on the scene. Hello? Nine-one-one. Where is your emergency? Hello?
Just shut up. I can't.
Hello? Hello, sir?
Yes.
This is 911. Do you have an emergency?
Yes, I was just cut off from 911. There's a shooting at Oracle and Ina involving a number of people. I'm an assistant chief of the police department, and
okay.
I keep getting dropped call. I need to get it through to make sure that you've got people en route.
Yes, we do. We have deputies on scene.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
911, where is your emergency?
Oracle and Ina, I just want to make sure that somebody, I'm sure you guys have already called, but that there's somebody out there with an automatic weapon in the front of the Oracle and Ina store.
Yes, we have deputies on scene right now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. 911, where is your emergency?
Hi, earlier.
Hi, I'm sorry. We called earlier. We witnessed a shooting at the Safeway on the corner of Oracle and Ina.
You did witness it?
Well, my daughters, I had my two 12-year-olds, my 12-year-old and their friend in the car, and my oldest daughter and I were inside the store, and we managed to get away, but they saw what the gentleman was wearing, and so we just wanted to let you know because we were no longer there.
Okay, did you actually see what he did?
Yes, yeah, I did, but I was...
All right, you, I'll note that in the call.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, just come call me and then my daughter, I'll have her write down exactly what he was wearing. She was wearing a mask.
Okay, it seems like we have him right now.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
And I felt so bad for leaving. I guess my concern, of course, was my kids in getting out of there.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I just want to make sure. I mean, we are so shaken up that, I mean, I just hope that everyone involved is okay. I don't know if you can, you know, tell us that. I mean...
We don't have any counts. We don't have any verified
information.
Sorry about that.
If there's anything we can do to help, let us know.
Okay, I definitely noted it in the call. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
911, where is your emergency?
My husband just called me and told me he was shot. He went to the Gabrielle Giffords, whatever they were doing today, and I don't know where he is.
Okay. Well, then. We do have reports of that. We have deputies on the scene. I just want to get some information from you.
You know where it is? I don't know where the site is.
It's Safeway at Ina and Oracle.
Okay.
What is your name? Someone was shot.
That's what he said. He just called.
Okay.
And then the phone went dead.
There was a Gabrielle Giffords convention. Is that what it was?
He said it was something. He left the house. He said, I'm going over where Gabrielle Giffords is talking.
Okay. What is your phone number? You have deputies on the scene, and I'll note that in the call that you called with your phone number.
Okay. Will they take them? Where will they take them?
I don't know, ma'am, but we did have an ambulance en route also.
Okay. Can you call me right away to let me know where he's going?
I'm sure somebody will, definitely.
Well, they may not have my number if he's not coherent.
It's in the call that I put your phone number and all of your information in the call.
All
somebody
right,
will
okay.
contact you.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye. Bye.